Hello everyone. Last time we were working on acute angle and right angle. This time we are going to work on obtuse angle. Obtuse angle is the one which is between 90 and 180. So, like if you have an angle which is 110 degrees, that would be called an obtuse angle.